Have you heard your parents complain about having acidity and after that they have antacid tablets? So today we are going to learn how these antacid tablets work in the stomach.
This is a fun experiment that you can do with your friends. For this, you will need the following material.
First, we are going to use a chemical called universal indicator. Universal indicator is a chemical which tells us whether a solution is acidic or basic. So for example, when we add this chemical to any solution, it will tell us the acidity or basicity depending on which color the solution turns into. If the solution is acidic, it will become red. If it is basic, it will become blue. And if it is neutral, which is neither acidic nor basic, it will remain in the middle, which is green. First, we'll see whether water is acidic or basic. So we will add universal indicator to water. As you can see that the color is green, which means water is neutral, neither acidic nor basic. Now we will make this neutral water a little acidic. To do this, we will use hydrochloric acid. Since it is a strong acid, we will use a syringe to take this acid. And we will add it in this water. Now, we will see how the color changes when I add acid to this water. We see that the color has become red, which is right because now it is acidic. Now we will add a strong base called sodium hydroxide in this acidic solution and see how the color changes. Now you saw that the color changed from green to yellow. And now it has become blue. So this solution has now become a basic solution. Now we will add an antacid solution called milk of magnesia in this solution. As you can see that the color has not changed much, which means that the antacid is also basic in nature. Now observe the change of colors and keep noticing this scale. You will see that the transition of the colors go from top to bottom.
It started as red and suddenly it turned to green. And now it is going towards blue. If we do it again changes the colors in the same order. You can keep on doing this until the solution saturates. This is a great experiment to show to your friends.